Started to move. You can check the predicted route on your iDroid. That's an enemy gunship. Don't try to take down a gunship from the front. You won't win in a head-to-head shootout. Try to get behind it and take it down with missiles.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
The time doesn't stop while you use the iDroid. You can even move around while using it, but pay attention to your surroundings. For the details. boss.
Do it is your call.
one target left. We can't let them follow you. Throw off the enemies on your tail first.
Some interesting facts about our skull-faced friend. 9 years ago, he was exiled to South Africa, stripped of political power. The upshot's that he ceased being a serious threat, in Cypher's eyes anyway. They eased up on surveillance, giving him an opening to establish his own military unit, one that answered to his will alone. Those men likely had no idea their orders were coming from Skullface. They probably didn't even know the organization was a part of Cypher at all. Anyway, it was in South Africa where he found renewed interest in parasites. And when he discovered the vocal cord parasites, he began to make his plan. Wipe the English language out of existence. Free the world, not by taking their lives, but by taking their tongues. In his eyes, the greatest symbiotic parasite the world's ever known isn't microbial. It's linguistic. Words are what keeps civilization, our world, alive. There was something Skullface said. America was made up of many peoples, but those peoples never mix. Quite. One nation, home to hundreds of different ethnic groups, many of whom stick to their respective living areas. Little colonies, not interacting with other groups. Going out of their way to avoid one another. Their land, organizations, relationships. Thus, the United States of America is no melting pot. It is more of a salad bowl. It is not made up from one people. But for its minorities to function in society, a common ground is needed.
Gaining altitude.
Language. Even though the country is not one. No, because it's not one, a lingua franca is necessary. English. American hegemonism was born from the illusion that English could unite diverse.
Another outbreak of the vocal cord parasite inside the quarantine platform's laboratory. Several men are dead. It began after we discovered that radiation leak in the facility's research block. I dispatched the security team to seal off and move the researchers to the containment block next to it. That's when they discovered the outbreak. I immediately sealed the laboratory and sent a MOP 3 rescue team, but they haven't returned and comms are dead. We have no idea why the parasite has showed up again. I thought we took care of it. I'd like to get any asymptomatic personnel out of there, but we can't tell who's infectious and who's not. We need more information, like how to tell the two apart. Find out what's going on, boss.